the people you see here are the Zion Handbell Choir, so the choir from our church.